It's so hard to wait.
One of my neighbors is a frog biologist, and he's just sad. They're all dying.
It really is. It's so
good.
It's
just
good.
We do all,
Maybe 2 years ago, I saw a frog in our yard, and I was just like, sort of, oh, this is so cool. I mean, because it used to be all the time.
One lived in our house for the winter.
The frog's in your house. You just don't hear him anymore.
The biologist is the guy who does it.